the scene.
We want to show you more pictures sent to us from our viewers and also photographs we found of damage that we found on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Napa Center, part of where this earthquake happened. Look on the ground, there are grapes that fell right off the vine. That's how strong this earthquake was, able to shake grapes right off. So this is one of the vineyards.